Hello friends, welcome back to another new video. In this video, I will tell you about steganography and how to perform steganography. So let's get started. Steganography, derived from Greek word stegnos, meaning covered or concealed, and graphia meaning writing. So it means covered or concealed writing. In cybersecurity, steganography is a method to hide a secret message or any file in another file. For example, hiding a secret text file in some image file. So how you can do it? Let's see how to hide file in another file. I'm going to show you how you can hide this message.txt file in this nature.png image. There are so many tools available for steganography. In this video, we are going to hide message in another file using steghide tool. You can install this in your Windows or any Linux system. Also in Termux, just use command apt install steghide in Termux. First, using sudo apt update, I will update the list of available packages. Then install this tool by typing sudo apt install steghide. It is already installed in my system. Now to install in Windows, head over to steghide site and download the zip file, extract it in any directory you want. After that, you can use this tool using command prompt or PowerShell in the directory you extracted this tool. Open PowerShell or command prompt, type /steghide.exe to run steghide. For Linux, use your respective package manager to install this tool. Now let me move to directory in which our message.txt and nature.png files are. Here are they. Now to hide this message in nature.png using steghide, type steghide. Remember, in Windows, you need to type /steghide.exe and then embed-cf, then the image file name that is nature.png, then -ef and text file name that is message.txt. Embed embeds the data and cf means cover file, ef means embed file. After you hit enter, it will ask for the password that will require when extracting the secret data. Type any password you want, re-enter it, and you have successfully hit the message file in nature.png. So simple. Now let me delete the text file that we have, and then we will try to extract this text file from nature.png. To extract, type steghide extract -sf and the file name. Here it is nature.png. sf means stego file. It will ask for password. Enter the password you used while hiding the message. After that, message will be extracted. As you can see, we got message.txt file again. If I will do cat.txt, you can see that it contains same message that was in the previous message.txt that we deleted. Also, the file is still in image format after we embedded secret file in it. It is not noticeable. It is hard to differentiate between original and stego file. So this is how you can hide secret messages in files. You can do much more with steghide. Just type steghide and hit enter. You will see the list of all arguments to use with steghide to do other things, like displaying information about cover, file name, specify passphrase, and much more. Steghide not only supports image file, it supports other file formats too, like BMP, WAV, and AAU files. You can know more about this tool by reading its documentation. Link is in description. Make sure to check it out. So this is how you can hide file in another file. I hope you have find this video informative. That's it for this video. I will see you in next one. Till then, take care.